DJ tips in under a minute. Do you have a business license? You need to get one. You need to be legit. You need to be legal. You need to be able to say to clients and businesses and other vendors that you're a licensed business. It says you take yourself seriously. I've had my license for 10 years in the same city, and I think I pay $29 or $39 a year for it. Pretty inexpensive. I have my insurance on my business name because I own the business. I'm a sole proprietor. You can incorporate, you can do LLC, you can do all sorts of stuff. This is not a legal video because I don't know anything about the legal aspects of it. But I do know that if you want to be legitimate, you need to have certain things, i.e. a business, and that business needs to be insured. I've covered insurance, and this time I'm just telling you, go out, figure it out, find out in your local area, and get your business license, because it makes you legit in under a minute.